Good evening, everyone. AnthWolf here, streaming live on Twitch once again. And this evening, for an hour or so, we're going to be doing some more Dead by Daylight, and we're going to be playing as one of the survivors once again. So yesterday evening, we did pour a bit of time into playing the cannibal, one of the killers, and had a mixed success rate, but with the barbecue and chili perk, we were earning quite a few blood points. But no, this time we're actually going to be playing as Nia Carlson, and she has three teachable perks. She has balanced landing, cat leg reflexes reduce your stagger duration from falls by 75%. Upon landing, you start sprinting at 150% your normal running speed for 3 seconds. Now, this is obviously the tier 1 of this skill, and it'll only improve as we go on. Similar to Sprint Burst, but you have to use it while, like, from a landing. And there are a few that you can make use of. We have Urban Evasion. Years of evading the cops taught you a thing or two about stealth. Your movement speed while crouching is increased by 90%. And again, that's the tier 1 ability. That's still pretty good, 90%. And finally, we have Streetwise. Reduce consumption rate of item charge by 10% for you and allies within an 8-meter range. That's not bad, depending on what items we'd be using. But we're particularly interested in balanced landing and in urban evasion, especially to unlock them for maybe other survivors. Either way, we're going to start out with urban evasion. I would like to be a bit stealthy and move about, try not to get spotted. Obviously, we need to get to level 5, 10, and 15 to unlock her other perk slots, which means this may go horribly wrong. Let's see what outfits. Very little in the term of blood points right now, so lightweight would be actually really good for Nia. It'd work with our urban evasion. But either way, let us join the lobby. See, we are rank 13 as a survivor, with only one perk slot available and only having a perk at tier 1, it's not going to be amazing, but we'll certainly give it a go and see what happens. That reminds me, once we come out of this match, I want to have a quick look at how to suspend your iridescent shards. I can't recall if you can suspend these shards on teaching a survivor teachable perks, unless you can only find them in the blood web. So yeah, I was speaking to one of my viewers here on Twitch, and they were talking about iridescent shards being used to actually purchase DLC survivors and killers. Something I did not know about. Oh, great. Killer using Survivor Pudding, which doubles his blood points in all categories. Or her. Could be a female killer, you know. Doesn't bother me whatsoever. And we'll see where the entity may be taking us in this match. Yeah, Feels like I'm getting a little bit of a cold. My nose is a little bit stuffed. Apologies for that. A fractured cowshed, Coldwind Farm. Someone has leader. Killer's found someone. We still don't quite know who the killer is. This generator is a bit awkward to work. Only one person can work it at a time, so we'll get this one out of the way. We probably want the one in the middle of the field. Someone had the same idea. Oh, I was about to go for the save there. Ooh, it's a trapper. Did the trapper just pick Amigo up again? Yeah. Right. Trapper may just be tunneling, may just be camping. Which means if we get hooked, that's pretty much it for us. Oh Christ. The white collar sand is probably going to get hooked. That. Basement's here. God damn it, I didn't realize that. Oh well, we bought some time anyway. And there's two people working on a generator, so even if we die, that's fine. I mean, we weren't as altruistic as I maybe would like to get some more points, but... the gates are going to be open in maybe 10-15 seconds. The trap is focusing on the Claudette here. Yep. So, exit gates. There's one next to us. Okay. The Claudette's kind of screwing us over. Because she needs to be away from us. And now she's running towards another survivor. Bloody hell. Yeah, we're dead. They kind of just left us here. Oh Christ. My phone slipped there. Yeah, I slipped up there. I missed the spacebar tapping. Yeah, we did reasonably well at this point, so. We're gonna go for the save. I figured as much. I didn't realize what a terrible idea that was. Okay, so the Shrine of Secrets, teachable perks may appear in any character Blood Red Web once unlocked. I see, okay, interesting. So we could, rather than play as the survivor, unlock various perks. Nurse is calling. So we wouldn't need to play as the nurse then, we could unlock to get this perk. Interesting. I was wondering. That's a unique resource that you can use to buy outfits. A Shrine of Secrets. Interesting. Like, we could play as the nurse and just unlock a nurse's calling, but that would just be handy just to have. Also, it's the same with Tenacity. Yeah, you know what? Sure. Tenacity is good just for allowing you to crawl faster and recover while crawling. Yeah, why not? We're not going to be playing as a Detective Tap anytime soon, so we might as well make it available. And I guess we're just going to throw ourselves straight into another match. As I say, even if we do badly and end up in rank 14 again, that's fine. Wait for the ace to ready up. And we'll see where we end up this time. Okay, where do we end up this time? Where does the energy take us? Torment Creek. Huh. Okay. I like Torment Creek, actually. It can go either very well or very badly. Which totem is this going to be? Who am I going to upset? Well, the Huntress, naturally, but... I don't know what totem I got rid of there. Huntress Lullaby, maybe? It wasn't rune. Another generator over there. We'll grab the chest once we've got this generator. She was over here, and then she saw the survivor getting freed from the hook. Pulled her attention. Ooh, that was close. Finds a normal toolbox. Might as well burn through it. Gotta be careful because I think we've been working on a lot of generators over on this side. I think I'll go for the save, actually. Hodris is probably chasing after Mafo. Oh, that's a save. Get this gen, then we'll go for the save if needs be. Hello! Half on the other generator as well. Crap! Upset. So I tapped that generator. She's probably not kicked it again now, of course. Thank you. ideal. Will we be able to make it? Oh! Nice shot, you! Nice shot indeed. Oh well, he might be able to make it. Fair enough. If he has self-care... Oh, if it came for me now, it would work out. I don't have self-care. Ah, thank you. Your sacrifice will be remembered. Actually, lightweight, iron will, self-care. That works out. Find ourselves another match. That's a lot of Nia. These pants are so baggy. I just don't like the chain. There you go. Cutie Morning, sponsored by Tipco. We're all gonna dress the same. Why not? We make things a bit awkward. We've done this before with Claudette, haven't we? Waiting for a fourth victim. Oh, the killers decided not to bother. Let's try to find another lobby then. Ooh, that's a lot of prestige. Prestige free Quentin, Prestige free Meg, and a Dwight, of course, because why not? The Grim Pantry, Backwater Swamp. Hey, hello, Meg. Is blinking around, checking all of the generators. We almost got caught there if we were a bit more overzealous. Oh, but she's found someone. And she has a thanatophobia, which is going to slow down our progress. Wow. This nurse is pretty good with her blinks, it seems. Which is very bad for us. We may not be making this one. I've said it before, the nurse is one of the better killers. Highly mobile, can blink over pallets. It has a requires a lot of skill. Satan Barbie took a blow for Witch Hunter there. I imagine that's what happened. Is that a four blink nurse? Sounds like it. Oh, I was just about to go for the save there. Seems someone had the same idea. Seems we're playing a Gen Jockey. I always tend to play Gen Jockey, to be honest with you. My altruism is rather slow. Oh, nice, everyone's healed up. Want to go find a gen up where the killer actually is. Christ, that was the Quentin. Okay. Can we get this finished? Oh, Christ. That's the last generator they're working on now. Nope, not today. We bought a little bit more time. Nice work. Oh, she has no head. Well, she has no head, so we might as well just go for the gate. May have bought them some time. She actually pushed us out there, but we were injured and she has no head. Nowhere nurse. Okay. There's another exit gate. Nice work, Meg. Meg, just go for the door, don't be greedy. Oh, is that the hatch? It is. Oh, the map found the hatch for her. Nice work. Nice work indeed. Jesus, look at all those abilities. Nurse's Calling, Phanatophobia, Unrelenting. Do you want to take in one of these first aid kits? I guess since we don't have self-care right now, we may as well. See if we can get to level 5. Realize while we're here, I've accidentally left it as Cannibal Woes on Twitch here. My bad. Switch that over to Nia Woes. What is the killer using that needs them to use a black ward? I wonder. Sorry about this, folks. I was trying to change the title on Twitch, and it doesn't seem to want to do it while I'm streaming. Now, I did it last time, having it just being a bit temperamental. Twitch, that is. Oh well, we'll see what happens. Disturbed Ward, the Crotus Pen Asylum. Who is the killer going to be today? Probably want that generator in the middle of the map, or maybe the generator in the asylum itself. A trapper. We might actually go into the building next, just to get that one out of the way. To be careful here, we've had a trapper, which means he may have been preparing. Where's where was the hooked survivor? Wait, what? How did you hit me from over there? Hunt. So he knows, I think, we're on this totem. Hello there, Abba. Always welcome to say hello. Oh, you're just camping. Well, so much for this fun game. Person's dead. He ended up with some Total War Shogun. Hey, why not? I used to play that years ago. But at the time, I wasn't really into many Total War games, so I didn't really learn much of the mechanics. Hi! You have such a lunge. Yeah, you're right. If he's got Thrill the Hunt, he probably has no ed. Makes sense. He seems to be that kind of a... Oh, Christ. That kind of a killer as well. With the camping and everything. Damn it, the one place I wasn't looking. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to be careful here. Well, we're dead. Yeah, I just started playing as Nia, so I was just using her urban evasion until we unlock more perk slots and unlock more perks. I did use some iridescent shards. Nice camping. I did use some iridescent shards to unlock Nurse's Calling for the killers and Tenacity for the survivors. I had a quick look at the in-store, because you were talking about using the iridescent shards to unlock the killers or survivors, but I thought what else? I would say to have a look at the Shrine of Secrets. Brave man. Very brave man. He's coming for us though. Yeah, time to go. Bollocks. And he wants us. There's no pallets nearby. Yeah, Tenacity was on. I think it's on for another 5 days. Oh well, we're dead. I don't know how to do the spin turn. It's the one that allows you to crawl faster and recover while crawling. So actually, that would work well with Nomiver. On Nomiver. And I'm not going to be playing as Detective Tap for ages, so I thought it was worthwhile grabbing. Oh well, we got the safety pip, that's fine. So, does he have no ed? He does not, he has a bit of murmur. No, he doesn't. He has Insidious. I thought he was playing around with that. So names like disappeared his terror radius. Wow. And the Meg here wasn't playing with any perks. Premonition. I have used premonition in the past. Yeah, well, throw ourselves into another match. As I say, we should really be playing as the cannibal and using barbecue and chili, perhaps. But, to be fair, once we start leveling up Nia even more, we'll hopefully get David's teachable perk and get blood points that way, just for taking hits for other survivors. You got onto Dead by Daylight just to grab Tenacity. Yeah. Yeah, I can't spin a killer. I know it's possible, especially if the killer is new as well. I've just never learned how to do the mechanic. Like, I've seen it done. Huh. I think two of the players there, the two in the middle, are actually survival friends. They kind of switched at exactly the last moment, exactly together. Curious. Ooh, bloody party streamers. Pale Rose, Backwater Swamp. Do we have a boat on this one? We do have the boat. Yay, just what I needed. To be fair, I rather like the boat, especially when you get the generator on it working. Shite! I need a pallet or two. Focused on the generator instead, unless he thought we were running that way. Ah, someone might be working on the gen. Nice. Excuse me, good sir, could you heal me? Yeah, I think this might be the map where you can accidentally quite easily free-gen yourself, though. Oh, Christ. Because I think I've had that with a doctor before. Grabbed out of a... oh well. Instant unhook. Claudette, please. Okay, no, enjoy a Shogun 2. Is there a gen in here? There is not. There is a gen over there, though. Oh, hi! Okay. See what happens here. One door is open. I think the other door was over this way. Jesus! Oh, you got me. It's playing around a bit. I shouldn't play around. It's basically going to get me, like, it's karma. It's going to come back to bite me. We didn't actually do all that well there. Seemingly better than everyone else, though. That's unusual. Oh, but then again, they're all still in the game, so they'll get survive points, and that'll boost their score beyond ours. That makes sense. Yeah, I think the I wouldn't say oh, there's the hatch. I wouldn't say bullying the killer, but we had an easier time of it. And she knows where the hatch is, so she just goes straight to the hatch. She is quick and quiet as well. There you go, there's David's perk we unlocked. So, do we want to go balanced landing, or do we want to go we're going to live forever for the bonus blood points? I mean, I'd like both, to be honest, but... we can take a protective hit and maybe unhook someone. I mean, I have seen people just use this to like unhook and purposefully get themselves killed afterwards just for the bonus blood points. That's no fun. Do you want to take another medkit in? Go objective. Take a toolbox in. Yeah, we'll do that. So what else would we want with Nia? If we've got David's perk, we have balanced landing. Iron will, maybe? Self-care? Self-care would be very useful. I wouldn't mind iron will. Adrenaline, maybe? Yeah, adrenaline would work out really well. We'll see. Oh, everyone wants to work the objective. Even a killer, his objective, of course, is to kill us all. Oh, good. Twitch caught up and switched it over to... switch the title at long last. Tenacity might be useful, actually, now that we've unlocked it. Is there a generator in there? I can't see one. There's a Meg. Is that a Billy? Billy or Leatherface? And he's trying to get rid of Decisive. It's actually Leatherface. Not too sure. So many generators over here. Yeah, it's Leatherface. I'll rush for this save, I guess. Because they were kind of heading towards the cannibal. Back over to my generators. So many generators over here. best situation in the world. Someone was working that generator. Okay, wanna heal yourself up? That's fine. Is that him over there? Not too sure. Need to get this generator and then maybe start working on another one far away from here. But at least with these away, we can't be free-genned. Easily, that is. Playing mind games with myself more than anything. God damn it. Well, he should be happy. I think I'm the only one he handled before. Nice work. Mass generator. So it looks like he's in the middle of the map there. Okay, you're working on generator all the way over there. We have time. Thank you for the save. Can you heal me up? Saw me there. Hopefully our fellow survivor can buy some time. Time to lead him away. Okay. Well, my friends will have made it at least. Wants the David now. Oh no. Oh nice, David, you got claw that up. Ooh, hello. He's pushing us out. Sorry, it wasn't a Claudette, it was a Meg. The hay threw me off. That was actually quite fun. Oh, the killer. The killer wasn't happy. He did actually really well. Oh, he didn't have barbecue and chili. Oh, he did, but only tier 2. Okay. So used to seeing it as purple air perk now. I was thrown off for a moment. It's like, a cannibal not using barbecue and chili? Well, we're going to be taking everything here, but lightweight tier 2 might be useful. Maybe we want to be doing some shenanigans. Kindred, maybe not. We're going to have to grab it anyway, but... not something I really would have looked for. We might as well try to be more altruistic again. We'll do another... what time is it? Do another match, maybe another two, depending on how this next match goes. Was that the killer thickening the mist? Makes me wonder who the killer might be. If it's the pig, I'm gonna be upset. trying to think of which killers are more effective with mist. Freddy, maybe? Freddy, the pig, maybe Jason? Or Wrecker's Yard, Odelhaven Wreckers. Hello there, Quentin. Is that a Huntress? Ruin. I'm not very good at that, so hi! Jesus Christ, Michael. We also found a hex totem. Oh god. Fat shamed. That's a weird rock placement. Hey, Meg. Meg. Nice. Whoa, pup. He's looking for tier 3 now. Hi, Meg. God damn it. Is the basement down there? Ooh. Flashlight or decisive? Guessing decisive. Uh Oh, Christ. Hey, Michael. Oh, you caught me. Two survivors are there. Oh, that generator's almost done. Ooh, generator's done. He could be going for TF3 though. Do you mind getting in my way? Oh. Oh, he has nowhere to. Of course he does. I am so out of here. Is opening the last door. Oh, yes, remember me. Is that remember me? I think it was. Sorry, it was taking so long to actually open the doors. Makes sense, have air. Oh! Did you get off the hook? No, you just hadn't been hooked yet. Oh, there you go. So we weren't very altruistic there. We were rather bold, though. We did buy quite a bit of time, I think. Oh, great. Rank 12. Joy. Holy hell. Rank 2? Calm spirit, yeah. unfortunately we don't quite have enough blood points to get to level 10 with Nia just yet. Let's do one more match then. See if we can get to level 10 at the very least. Schmeagle.
Filthy little habits.
I got a feeling that this is just gonna end up being a troll, so we may just want to find another lobby. One more person leaves, we'll leave as well. Okay, never mind. If that's how you're going to be. Why is it people who always have to say something end up just saying nonsense? See, this is why I don't really talk all that much. And even when I do, I feel self-conscious about it. Like, I'm literally talking to myself in a room, and people may hear. Okay, everyone just leave. Sure, why not? Okay. Okay, Claudette is bringing in a key to open the hatch. So we just need to spawn the hatch now. Ooh, bloody party streamers. This means we need to do really well on generators. And the game crashed on me. Amazing. Okay then. Let's load the game back up then, shall we? Unfortunately, someone burned a bloody party streamers there. We didn't burn any offerings, so we're safe. But that happened to me when I was burning a survivor pudding yesterday? Yesterday afternoon, or early afternoon, I should say. Okay, see if we're any luckier this time. Rancid Abattoir, Cold Wind Farm. Hello there, Ace. The cannibal again. No? Yeah, cannibal it is. Hi. Are you picking me up from over there, then? Standing around not working on generators. Could you please be working on generators? I guess not. This is gonna go horribly wrong. Oh, thanks. I'll take care of myself. Oh, it's closed, Christ. I'm sorry, Ace. Oh, he's tunneling. Oh, he's tunneling oh so hard. Meanwhile, they've got free generators. I think he's running Insidious. Well, we're dead. Yeah, he tunneled us all the way. Oh well, that's fine. How many points he's not gained just because he's chased after us. We did use quite a few pallets, I have to admit. Ooh, he didn't see you, Ace. Damn, nice job. Ooh, did he have Noed? I forgot, I can have a look. No, he just has barbecue and chili. I saw a totem game broken, I was like, Oh, Feng, you were so unlucky. There you go. Let's get my ore in there. Oh, you had to leave. You probably didn't even pip there. Same as us. Oh, I was hoping we'd actually get a level 10. Oh well, next time. Next time. What outfits can we unlock for Nia? Nia. Okay, so you can buy them with iridescent shards, but they cost a lot. Well, some of the very rare ones, anyway. So you can buy the pieces individually, or you can buy the full outfit. I see, and I've never really looked at this, even like in my off time. Dwight here. Prep for success, college. Where's our quick browse? Medicine woman. We just saw that outfit. Or was it that one? The killer DC, just as we looked at it. I've seen this one before as well. Seen people rocking the pastel colours with their Feng here. Who else have we been playing as? David. David, hi. What happens? It's bare-chested, because why the hell not? And that's the outfit we saw the Russian playing earlier on the backwater swamp. Oh well. Anyhows, I'll take a break here. Stretch. Thank you all for watching here on Twitch. I will get this exported over to YouTube for anyone who may have an interest there. And I'll probably be streaming more of this, maybe not tomorrow, but maybe over the Sunday. We'll see how things go. I need to get more into the habit of announcing my streams a bit earlier, a bit ahead of schedule. I'll have to get into the habit of announcing them on YouTube more as well. But yeah, I'll get on to that. Anyhows, once again, before I start rambling, thank you all for watching. And hopefully I'll see you next time or going into the new week. Until then, no. Bye-bye now.